Succeeding in business requires understanding your customers. Your company's offerings likely include various features. How can you determine which are most important and profitable when making product development decisions? You can answer that question through conjoint analysis, a form of market research that breaks products down into customer-relevant attributes. Using specialized surveys, customers rank those attributes to help you gain insight into what they value most about your products. For example, if your company designs and manufactures tablets, you can conduct surveys to gauge your customers' feelings about features such as processing speed, screen size, and memory. You can then assign numbers to those attributes, known as part worths, that represent their relative value to your customers. The data you collect can inform several aspects of your business strategy, starting with pricing. By identifying the features your customers prefer and are willing to pay for, you can price your products accordingly. It can also impact how you approach sales and marketing. When you know which attributes your customers prize, you can highlight them across your website, emails, advertisements, and social media. You can also segment your customers based on their shared interests and preferences, allowing for more targeted communication. Conjoint analysis can bolster your research and development pipeline too. It can help you recognize opportunities to improve existing products or gauge whether you should build a new offering to meet market demand. Driving your company's success hinges on understanding what matters most to your customers and why. By taking advantage of conjoint analysis, you can acquire that knowledge and craft effective business strategies to maximize profits. To learn more about conjoint analysis and how to use it, click the links in the video description to visit our Business Insights blog and explore our online course, Economics for Managers.